get in quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself. Good to see you back.
Howdy.
Nazi, you ain't gonna come over here causing trouble.
Thank you.
Well, I was coming for that, but... Yeah, he was killing me! Oh, you asshole, you stop! Oh, I stepped into the fire. He came into town and just shot me. Not, he didn't even shoot me. He just threw a grenade bomb at me while I was cooking. It's ridiculous. Oh. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Got you. Yeah, I put the protection on my horse just now. The gold. He's not above doing that because he has already done that to mine. Hello? Oh shoot, hold on, Echo. That's my husband. He said he's sorry. He thought you were the other guy. I was so sure that time. I was like, yes, I got you. And then your head popped up across the... No. Okay, we're in a line. We three. We're in a line. Huh? Right. Sounds like a plan to me. Oh. No doubt. What is that person doing? Well, if you want to log on to the other one, babe, go back to it. Yeah, go get your other profile then. Ain't hurting nothing. We're just gonna sit here and have a little bit of fun with it. Like a turd in the wind! Always such a chicken shit. Oh, I don't feel like session hopping again to try and find his ass. Okay, so just so you know, an FYI, you can type his name into the PlayStation to search for his name, session hop, find his name in that search bar, and join up with him. That's how I did it. I'm obsessed. Yeah, I'm a little obsessed. So, like, because he's in this session, if you don't know where he went, you'll never know. So, if you want to, I mean, I think we're about to just leave him alone. But if you wanted to find him, you can. Yeah. What, babe? Oh, yeah, we have a list of people's names that we could catch him slipping later. Yeah, it's a little retarded, but, you know, people don't expect you to come back, so. It just kills me. People are assholes. You're sitting there doing your own thing, and then you gotta humble somebody real quick.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Look around. Take your time.
Mm-hmm. We were literally in Valentine, just sitting there making tonics and stuff, and I probably used about a quarter of them just doing this. Probably gonna have to make more now. But, and he just threw a dynamite at us and killed us. I was like, God bless. Now, what'd you say, babe? I didn't hear you. You can't find hair pomade? Good grief. That's like the most common thing. Other than cigarettes. I don't even... Hair growing tonic? No, she's telling me something about the hair growing tonic. She said it's hard to find that too. You would know that if you would stop calling me on the earth and put on your mic.
Okay, so
I'm annoying. You know what's more annoying is the fact that you're like two rooms away from me right now in our bedroom. On the phone instead of your mic. Buying it.